Well, I'm checking on what happened after the storm. Lots of thunder, lots of lightning. Shook the house, the thunder, but as for rain, it looks like barely a quarter of an inch rain. According to this, you know, it could be coming in sideways, I don't know. All right, we're gonna check on the pumpkins next. This is my new contraption, hands-free. We'll see how it goes. Each pumpkin before they went to bed got a basket and some noodles, and they were staked down with garden stakes. So, sorry about the band-aids, but that's just how I live. Alright, so I moved the basket, moved my noodles. She's wet, that's for sure. And there she is. This is Lugo. If I should take these off and let them cool, but they're dry, but maybe not. Maybe just the blossom end so they can dry out. I don't know. Alright, so there's Sluggo. Let's go to the one that hasn't laid down. That one was interesting. Hi, Butters. Did you protect my pumpkins? Good girl. Oh my God. She's huge. She hasn't laid down. She's got that leaf under her. Should I cut that off? Probably. Yeah. But she's super, super split, like all of them. Just protect her from people biting her. I'm gonna just leave that blossom end out to dry for a minute. I don't know. This just seems a little moldy. So here's the rest of the little baskets. Took those off because they're hard to get off. Because we thought 90 mile an hour winds, right? Hi, Butters. You wanna see this one too? No? So, this is the other twisted sister, and she has almost broke herself off, I think. So, she's a mess too. Everybody's a mess. We'll leave that blossom in there, so and dry a little bit. You got the best thing. Hey, Butters. So cute. And hi, Becky. So cute. Alright. And then this one. Oh, I didn't. And I walked right by Twisted Sister number one, who is just as old as Sluggo. And you saw how. Well, I can't see. You see how big Sluggo is now? Wow. Huge. So, I know I haven't been leaving my ducks. I'm leaving the ducks down there because there's five pumpkins to check. I only have five ducks. So you can see that, you know, she had that messed up flower, and you can see right here she's not as filled out as she is on this side. No. So I think the number of lobes and how they're formed definitely matter on, like, how they end up looking shape-wise. Okay, I'll put those on later. This is just such a hassle. Okay, so here is the dog bite. That's who we're looking at here. Oh my word, dog bite, you got so big. Oh, she's big. I'll put that right there so maybe it'll dry. Yep. Even though she's all cracked up, very cracked up. Maybe that's helping her be cracked up and letting some of this moisture out. All right, one last pumpkin to check this morning. Here's more baskets. I had a lot of those bushel baskets. Or are those half bushels? Are they half bushels? Yeah, I don't know. I keep calling them that, but I could be wrong. Here is my super secret extra pumpkin, who is really close to this leaf. And she must have like doubled in size since yesterday. I mean, not doubled, but you know, she's much, much larger. All right. Shall I keep this off of her for a minute and let it dry? Yeah, let's just do that. All right, well, turns out we fared pretty well. Hope everybody else did. We didn't get beat up too much. I just saw one raggedy leaf, and that was outside the patch, one of the ones that escaped under the plastic fence over there. She got a couple of abrasions or some holes, but honestly, I don't know that we got hail at all. I didn't hear any hail. I do see a few holes on the edges where there is no shade cloth. So maybe there was some kind of altercation. Anyway, so I'm gonna get to it this morning, see what I can get done, see what my body allows me to do, and be back out here and get an evening update and put everybody to bed. All right, go out and have a wonderful day. My duck, there's my new duck, Punky Duck. Let's see. Well, her blossom, see how different she looks from the other ones? The other ones have like a real long blossom stem. This one does not. I don't know if it matters. I don't know if she's aborting. She still looks shiny and good, but I guess she could be aborting. Yeah, she might be. I don't know. Anyway, she's about the size of a large dog ball. Not quite a basketball. All right, we'll leave. I don't have a fan on her, but they're cheap. I can probably get another fan out here. Anyway, so there's our little quick goodnight update. I don't know that it got super hot today like every other day. So I think we were up to 85, which is, that's pretty hot, and it was pretty sunny most of the day. I've done zero vine burying. That's fine, because down here it's like a swamp. It's very, very mushy. That's why I walk in from this path. Okay, it's a safe place. I did remove the sharp pointy metal that was here, and the next thing to change will be this grid that I have the cucumbers, which are looking awesome, growing on. So obviously the ones closest to the pumpkin are the biggest and the best looking, and those are the ones I'm gonna have to spare. They're gonna have to be cut out so I can move the grid. It was so awesome, this grid. Anyway, well, hopefully everybody makes it through the night. Nothing catastrophic happens. And we'll see you in the morning. Good night. It is late. It's 9:30 at night. She has not laid down. This is the tertiary pumpkin. I'm trying to protect her from her leaf stem. Still cracked up. Oh my word. Alright. It's like 9:30 at night. It's super dark out here. Oops. Let's see how these babies are doing. So this is DAP 10, I believe, today. And keep moving my ducks. So she's about the size of a basketball now, but you know, all my pumpkins, every single one of them. are cracked up. And I'm not gonna worry about it anymore. I'm just gonna see what happens, you know? And if they get real big, great. And if they fall off, well then we know. Like, look at this stem here. This is the second twisted sister. Okay. No duck, all right? She's still growing. Maybe I'll cut her off because she's last in line. Her sister was DAP 10, same time as that one, which is a sluggo. That's sluggo, the basketball size one. This is just slightly smaller, just ever so slightly. Twisted sister, still good. I put some Captain on those because they were so fuzzy and weird and needed them to dry out. And I just cover the top and I try and leave that open to get some airflow now. I guess I'm trying. Dog bite over here. Look at these leaves. That's, oh, you can't even see my foot. Here, I'll show you. That's my foot. That's my foot. That's a big leaf. Or I got tiny feet. Okay, who knows? That's for all the OnlyFans. Anyway, here's dog bite. Now talk about a cracked up vine. Look at that. She's just cruising right along with her little dog bites. So you can see them. You can still see those dog bites. So there's the duck, one of them, hiding. We'll do the same thing. We'll keep the blossom end open. Hopefully nobody will crawl in there.